this is the continuation of the same listing, same video. This is the refractometer. The gentleman here is focusing on the sample and trying to get his reading, fix his reading.